Two Baltimore City police officers and a civilian were injured in a crash in South Baltimore Wednesday night. The crash happened at around 10:50 on the Hanover Street Bridge. There is no word on any of the injuries at this time.